Are your brothers and sisters, are they good at math?
Uh-uh.
What about your parents? Is your dad good with math?
Uh-uh.
Could you teach me numbers?
Uh-huh.
I want to play the doubling game with you.
Okay, you gotta pick a number.
Okay, six.
Six. 12.
13.
You just gotta double it.
Oh, I see.
You okay, gotta okay. use the calculator.
Okay, 24.
48.
96.
192.
$384.
$768. $1,536.
$3,072. Wow, that's clapping a lot. They tell me that you know how to play the square game.
Yes, you just times it by itself.
Okay, so 9.
81. Yes!
Twelve squared.
144.
What is 145 squared?
Whoa, that's a high. 21,025. Okay. This.
No, you got it right. That's.
Yes. That's a really big number, right?
Can I try 162?
You gotta say it squared.
Okay. But what's. Because right now, it's just 162. What you want, Steve?
Okay.
Okay, 162
squared. 162
squared.
The answer is 26,244.
I'm gonna see if you can do this right here. They told me I can write on this board.
Okay, okay. You can draw any number.
Okay. I'm gonna make a number on this board, and I want you to tell me what that number is. Okay?
Are you ready yet?
Okay, hold on.
Now can I open?
What, not yet. I'm just making stuff up. I've been past what I know. Okay, here we go. Okay, now I'm showing the audience this number that I wrote.
Do I gotta say it without looking?
No, you gotta look. Let me explain something to you. If you can say this number without looking at it, we are so rich.
What?
We gonna make this much money by next summer.
I can't say it without looking.
Huh?
I can't say it without looking.
No, I know. Okay, step down here. Step down. Okay, now. Right there. I want you to look. You stand right here. Look at it. Now say that number for me.
876 quintillion, 946 quadrillion, 351 trillion, 798 billion, 345 million, 601,801.